I never had that feeling before, like I couldn't move.